I guess Dan would be doing a video of what you could do with your trashies, like nightlights. Still, it's very fun. This is kind of an egg. So this would become purple. Here are my trashies. The second right here. So ultra rares, the hard boiled trash don't work. And you need to do the fossilized trash. So yeah. Anyways, here it goes. So here's and here is Trash Raptor. So if you go down, he becomes yellow. Yep, that's very rare. For you, it might be very rare. For me, it's like when I take it off the pedestal, it's really bright. This is Cave Booger, who will turn green. You get Cave Decay, which is my favorite character. So his green leaves are boogers. This is a trash sword. Yeah, that's pretty. Yeah. You have to hold him down though. Now here's Stinky Bone. Or like maybe or just red, I don't know. Here's I think Eggy Elephant, I don't know. Okay, here is Echo Sword. Do you think he'll work? He works, look at that. That's so cool. His bottom is glowing. No. Barfing Primate turns merges the last one. The T-Rex. And he becomes red. Now, see that he's over here. I have a fossilized trash. Here we have Sewers, Dither, and the doesn't work. Yeah, I see. Now, same thing with the hard boiled trash. It won't work. Sometimes, like their insides, but not too much. Like others. If you look at the side, it kind of works, but not the top, like others. So, anyways, guys, this is it. Head of Trashback. Creators of Grocery Gang, Shopkins, and Ugliest Pet Shop. So, yeah, and maybe tomorrow I'll be getting a package, another Trashback thing.